Hey everybody, it's Scott Beatty once again for JohnG'sBeat.com here on the YouTube channel, and we are here with POWW Entertainment's Vinnie Riot. And Vinnie, I guess one question we're going to ask you right there straight away, like watching wrestling, you're growing up as a kid, when did you turn around and go, man, that's the shit, that's what I want to do?
My whole life, I've always wanted to be a wrestler. I know it's very cliche, everybody, you know, my whole life, but like seriously, my whole life, growing up, watching the Crusher, watching the Bruiser in my house, that's what we grew up watching, you know, WCCW, you know, my mom and my stepfather growing up were just fans of wrestling, so I fell in love with it. And I started a little late in my life, you know, I'm 28 years old now, I didn't start wrestling until I was 26, but it took motivation. It took somebody to light a fire under my ass to actually do it.
And now this is something you want to continue with.
Yes.
And really make this your life.
Yes, yes. I would love to go around the world to show people who Vinnie Riot is.
One of the things is, so you grew up, you're watching the Bruiser, the Crusher, the Von Erichs, you said WCCW. Who are the ones, who did you look and say, you know, that's kind of who I want to emulate? Who are your idols? Who are the guys that influenced you?
When I was much younger, I'd say Ultimate Warrior. When him and Hulk Hogan had that battle, I had to side with the Warrior. It's just me. But it was guys like Shawn Michaels, The Undertaker, and then even going back further than that, you know, like I said, the Bruiser, Crusher, Baron Von Raschke. I mean, come on, the Claw.
The Iron Claw.
You know, how can you not love that? But like, my inspiration is a wrestler by the name of Raven.
We know Raven well.
That's my guy. That's who I look up to. Like, the second I saw him, I was like, that's who I want to be like.
Now, you've been in the business only a couple of years, and so you're talking about traveling the world. I mean, what's one of your goals? Where have you wrestled, and where would you like to go next?
I've only wrestled here in Illinois. I went up to Michigan. Eric Freedom gave me a chance to go up and work for him, and I'm very grateful for that. I would love to go to Mexico.
Okay.
I would love to go to Japan. I mean, anywhere that will take me anywhere.
Well, you just, like you say, you've been in the business a couple of years, and you're certainly very well honed so far. So I think the visit to these places is in order. I tell you what, we want to encourage people to come out to POWW Entertainment and check out people like Vinnie Riot. Vinnie, where can the fans follow you in the meantime?
You can follow me at POWWentertainment.com. You can follow me at Vinnie Riot Jankowski, JanKowski, on Facebook, and then Vinnie Riot on Twitter. It's Vinnie, V-I-N-N-I-E. None of that Y crap. So you guys follow me on Twitter, Facebook, MySpace, if you still got MySpace.
Who does? Anybody?
Yeah, I do.
Raise your hand.
I do.
Vinnie, thanks so much for joining us, and we're going to follow you, hopefully, as you continue to climb the ladder here in POWW Entertainment.
Cool. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. Thank you.